that doing this, injuring myself, gives me velocity, and that velocity sticks with me. Robots have predictive aim, so they think I'm actually heading towards the skybox. So they're not gonna aggro me.
Woof woof.
We could get you stuck in it too, soldier, and they wouldn't aim at you either.
Whoops. Shit. Don't worry about it now, soldier. You don't even have the airstrike. Trust me, you're better off just staying out right now. If I do this well enough, y'all will see my flames start to glitch out, too.
Why are you so loud and in-game? Wait, say something in Discord again.
It's working.
I imagine it is. I'm gonna teleport in front of you real fast. Hello. NG is standing by my... No. Sadly, no.
This is a pyro-specific glitch.
He asked about air blast, you dum-dum.
What a shame.
Yeah, it's a flames thing.
Can you get the snipers, sir?
They ran before I could, or else I would.
Don't stand by the pyro, though.
Yeah, don't stand by me because you will draw aggro to me.
I think he does like your... he likes your sentry a lot more than mine.
It's because you aren't doing any damage. Oh, now I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Earth Dispenser. Hey, heal the pyro, heal the pyro, heal the pyro.
No.
Ignore me.
Yeah. Thanks, Ted.
I'm building a dispenser as fast as I can. It's almost there. There you go. Is it up? Is it working?
It's working.
What?
Yeah, getting this thing to aggro backwards, or getting my aggro to go backwards, is extremely difficult.
This is working so far.
Yeah, I'm still trying to deal with the glitch that if depending on where I put my velocity, my flames will or won't reach.
I see.
Yeah.
Do you need dispenser right now?
We might move. Oh, okay. Nope, we're good. Get the thingies.
I got him. I got the sniper.
Dispenser going up. Oh, you got it. Okay, whatever. I'll save it right here or something.
Mary Dispenser Miss. Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you can. You're thinking of Mangler.
For some reason, I hear the flame particles over, like, behind me, even though I'm facing the wrong way. Does this reach you? It's not level 3, so I wanted to make sure.
It's reaching.
This is going a lot better than the Hamlet run, I will say. This is going much better than our Hamlet run. You guys should have seen that mess. Yeah.
This one's gonna be a lot easier, especially because there are only Ubermeds Wave 1.
Is there only Ubermeds Wave 1?
Yeah.
Oh. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Too bad we don't have a med drop for this next part.
By the way, good luck on this part, because I don't have Gas Passer.
Medic, do you have crits? Because you could crit the soldier.
Yeah, crit soldier if you can.
Switch to like condemn or an X round or whatever.
Well, there's no more meds, so we're good.
So get rid of the medics.
Yeah, there's no more Uber meds at least, so you don't have to worry about that.
I'm gonna run behind you real fast before that guy gets here.
Alright, JH, so I think a better spot.
Better spot? What do you mean, better spot?
Oh, that didn't work at all. Would be to, It's okay, I can get the mess from here.
Oh, get the sniper. He's shooting the dispenser. Here, if we just keep the... Aw, my sentry got it. Or something. Okay. Spy bots. I'll try to lure them into the grinder.
Thank you.
But I don't... They all seem to be coming after me.
Yeah, I think a better spot would just be putting me, like, directly by the stairs.
In the back?
No. By the front.
What stairs?
Upstairs sentry spot.
Where the sentry goes, normally?
Yeah.
Why there?
I might have a better chance hitting the stairs.
Nice weapon spot. Or weapon find. Handshake is best weapon.
Scottish handshake OP.
You want me to kill that, or you don't have a...
Just
kill streak.
Just kill it. I mean, I don't. Yeah, I'll just switch. We don't have demo knights. No air blast force for me. We'll get some reload speed though. Alright, so what I was thinking of. Oh, almost.
I haven't moved it. What are you talking about?
Alright, so I think like something like right here.
Is that so you can hit the gate? Is that what you're thinking, or was
So I can have a better chance. You see this way? Okay, so when I'm on this, I can only fire any reduced spread. So let me kill myself. And I'm thinking that this will reduce the spread that I have to fire in, so I can fire over here and over here. That way I can cover both stairs and top.
One sec, let me find a dispenser spot that reaches him and you. Here, does this reach you, Fred? Yay or nay? Fred. Fred.
Like yes.
Fred, is it reaching?
Yeah.
Okay. So then we'll put you over here, because this is probably the best spot for your aim. So just one sec, let me take it, and then kill yourself on the middle of it. Then med revive.
I think this is going to work. Isn't reaching me.
You gotta...
Oh, there it is.
You gotta kill yourself, like, right in the middle of it, or else it won't revive you, right?
Now the next...
The middle of that thing? The middle of the tele... Oh, yeah, I'll take it.
Like your body's in a good portion of it. Soldiers are gone. It's working.
There we go.
Hey, J8s, look at this. My flames reach all the way around now.
So you just stay like that?
Shoot yourself, like 20 times.
They reach onto stairs, but they also reach, like, not onto stairs.
Nice.
And that's it?
Yep. We can have four.
Yes, the idea is that you build up your own velocity, because technically you're airborne while you're stuck in there. So the more velocity you give yourself, the more the robots aren't going to actually shoot you, because they think that you're going to the skybox at like 50,000 miles per hour. So they'll be aiming up there.
Like, if I destroyed the teleporter right now, you would be over on the...
Yeah.
Up in the ceiling in like a matter of half a second.
You would take a...
And so the robots are going to shoot that area, not where you are actually.
Perfect. This is just enough for me to hit the stairs, as well as to hit downstairs, and as a bonus, I can actually reach pretty much in a...
Behind you! Oh, you
did. Fuck! Thanks, Med. Except I can't get behind me, apparently.
I assumed you had gotten the spies.
We have a problem.
Yeah, that's a big problem.
Okay.
It's called El Frenchman.
Here, I will help you with these guys. Alright.
Alright. Jay, aren't you worried those pipes are gonna aggro onto me?
No.
Okay.
Why would they?
I'm thinking they might bounce off the sentry.
Is it working right?
Yes. Well, you know what's not gonna
that
be fun?
A burning scout.
The soldiers when they come.
I'm not worried about it.
They'll shoot the teleporter, my good sir.
Yeah, this has like 1,000 advantages over barrier strat. That was getting heavy. Anyways, yeah, I'm not worried about it, like I said.
Oh, I don't have metal.
Sorry, Ted, I can only shoot front ways. You guys are gonna have to deal with those guys.
Just one left.
Killy, killy.
Oh, shit.
You can reach him from there,
yeah,
can't you? On the gate?
Yeah, soldier's getting some.
No, I'm saying, can't you reach the gate from there?
No, because my aggro only goes the direction opposite of where I propel myself.
What? Sir. Oh.
So if I shoot.
Okay, I get it.
Back,
never mind. I get it. I get
my
it.
My flames will reach front.
I get it. Yeah. I didn't understand before, but now I do.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Oh, I probably shouldn't stand where they can see me.
Even with my limitations, I still have 20k damage. So Ted, on a scale of 1 to 10, have you ever seen this done before like this? Okay.
Zero.
Yeah, you thought we were talking about trapping the sentry buster.
We can trap NG inside of his own dispenser and then pompson it, yeah? Oh, I don't have a pompson.
Bro, he sniped me.
Shit. Oh, thank you. Yeah.
Just gotta walk. Suck it up. Nice.
Ted, you realize if they did that, it would be the first time they touched MvM in seven fucking years, right? except for the caster.
I'm surprised they fixed the gas passer in Dragon's Fury.
They only did it because it was like a high profile thing.
Because Uncle Dane made a video on it, or Soundsmith, I don't remember. One of those two did.
The best part about this, Ted, is that when I'm running back burner, since they turn backwards due to the aggro, I get free crits as well.
Easy clap. You have a kill streak? Okay. Are you in the exit or the entrance?
He's in the entrance.
Teleporter coming right up. Ooh. Ooh, I bet this works really well for this wave. I fucking hate this wave.
Didn't know about that mouse two thing.
What? Right click? Oh, the detonator jump.
On the det, yeah. Alright, let me try and put
So I'm just gonna keep my sentry upstairs. You probably should have waited for the med. Oh, wait, he's there. Never mind. I'm dumb. Now the only problem I foresee, Revive Soldier, is when the soldiers come down the stairs, the dispenser is in their line of sight between you, or behind you. Wait, does it reach down here? Hey, does this reach you guys? Soldier, does that reach you? I'm gonna move you forward.
And I suppose you know as well, Jace.
Does that reach
the whole...
you, Fred? The dispenser?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. That the whole aggro thing, that the whole flame range thing makes sense. Because the flames aren't going to reach backwards if it thinks I'm moving forwards. The flames are going to go forwards no matter where I'm shooting.
Yeah.
So as long as I'm giving them. As long as I'm giving them momentum that is counter.
Do you have to just do it like 20 times? Same.
You have to hold. Yeah, what you do is you hold a right click and that insta-dats it. Hey, soldier.
Do it like 20 times?
Oh.
20 times is like the safe thing. Like, you probably could do it less, but why risk it?
I'm gonna just do it forever, honestly. Because less aggro equals. Good stuff.
Where did I put my sentry? I put it up here.
Okay.
I got my sentry upstairs. Hopefully I'll get all the soldiers and they won't bother you guys. You guys just have to make sure you get downstairs good enough.
I can put my stickies upstairs.
But Flake, it's because with backburner...
You can't taunt with the flog, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, you can't taunt the flog, plus they turn around when they aggro me.
Why don't you stay downstairs, Demo?
So they just stay on their back, it makes it easier.
If you...
Like, see all the headpiece turning around as soon as they try and shoot me?
If you're good enough, you can revive two people into the same teleporter, so you could technically get, like, all three people minus the med or whatever.
Four soldiers shot. Be ready to block that scout, by the way.
I'm blocking the one upstairs.
And a radius.
Okay, I got everything but the one scout, so... Aw, oh, come on, guys. Get that one.
Scout, there's a scout.
He's slow. Thank you.
Thank God.
I'm moving this.
Alright.
There wasn't getting any lighter.
Oh, hey, that healed both tellies. Huh. I didn't think it did that. Damn, that Buster almost died. Nice. That was probably the Gate Scout. It's okay. The two people in the teleporters don't need any resistances, so...
We can just... a little all the damage because there's no aggro.
They
had seen the soldier in the teleporter before though, which was interesting. So I guess we're not the first people to come up with that.
Sahari said he's seen some other people do that.
Yeah, don't worry, guys. I got the snipers.
Although, I don't think... From what I've heard, nobody figured out the whole aggro thingy or whatever.
Yeah, no one did figure that out.
But maybe they did. I mean, it is kind of stupid, takes extra effort, and if you have a good team, it takes longer to do this, but, like, this is an easy clap carry for noobs if you have three people. With very little risk.
Hey, Demo, please get away. You're gonna draw the rockets to me.
Just stay downstairs.
It's okay. I mean, this strat takes a little getting used to. We're still getting used to it.
Rip Sentry.
We just put this together, like, a match or two ago.
Last match. Genius.
Yeah, we figured it. We basically figured it out.
I stole it from a pyro on Bot Bash who was trying to carry us.
And we adapted it to the teleporter.
You know what would be real fucked, Fried? Is if it worked with Spy and his backstab range. Does it work with your melee? Pull out your melee and see if you can hit stuff.
No.
Aw. That would be fucked.
I hope they never fix this, though. This is fun.
Yeah. I mean, you obviously don't want to do it all the time, so, like...
Yeah.
Not that game-breaking, but... Kind of interested to see how it'll go on Empire. We would need a spy for that, wouldn't we? Or something to take
sniper.
Meds.
Yeah.
Oh, Scout has 6666 damage.
Screenshotted.
Yes, very much so. I don't have to buy two-way telly, it's great.
There are so many, like, benefits to this glitch.
It was at the gate. Yes. So what's the best strat here? Because, like, the giant might get past you guys.
I mean, if you want to, you can put me back here. And what that'll do is...
Well, you gotta remember the three giants coming down the side, too.
Just leave me right here.
Okay, sounds good.
I'll be fine. I've got crit canteens. Let me kill myself in about an opportunistic spot. Okay.
Bleh.
That's where it thinks I am.
Okay. Here, you want to heal this soldier, since he takes more damage.
I'm ready.
Oh, I should probably go Widowmaker. That makes more sense. Pull out some DPS. Okay.
Spencer ain't reaching me.
Well, duh, I didn't have any range.
Oh, that explains it.
Max crit, and a blast, and a thing of crit canteen.
Pony up, boys!
Aw, that's so loud. Oh, your flames are messed up on my screen again. I think it's every time I kill myself when you're stuck in there. It works. So, wait, shoot behind you. I want to see what it looks like on your screen. No, no, no. Shoot the flames behind you. Oh, okay, that's pretty weird. That explains why when he shot backwards on the other.
It's a cap in the velocity.
I figured it was just because it was hitting the wall so fast it bounced off it. Because you can hit walls at like an angle and it'll slide off of it.
It reaches zero flames past.
Yeah, I know. Hello, Death. I welcome thee. Damn, he is going down.
What is Death?
He's aggroing. Is that giving you crits?
He's aggroing me.
No, he's aggroing the sentry, you dumb dumb. Baby, don't hurt me.
Oh yeah, whoops. Oh yeah.
Huh.
Damn.
Okay, it's not picking up the snaps. Damn it. I thought it was. Oh, there were scouts. Whoops. I forgot all about them. Alright, I got it.
To be honest, my range is good.
Forget what Metro Mal is. Usually has, I just remember the other one.
Yeah, my flames on the stairs are all fucked up now. Shit.
Good job, Brad.
I think I fixed him.
Major dead. Where's the 5 at?
Confirmed. Right, fixed him.
Oh, that was such a beautiful jump. Glad I got that on camera. It was like perfectly arced to go over the crates and straight to the bridge. Love pulling those ones off. Should buy movement speed so I can get back faster. Can't tell if it picks up my snaps or not. Like, I see the bar go up, but I don't know if it'd be loud enough to actually hear in the recording. Scouts up top. The noise is beautiful. Just kidding, I hate it. I never noticed there were lights over here on the thingy. Where the medium ammo pack and medium health kit are on B. Or
I
A.
I never noticed that.
Yeah, there's little light fixtures underneath it. There's two of them. Huh. I guess that's good design. If you don't notice something, small details. Try to depth these before they get down. Aww.
Where's that sentry spot, anyways?
Up your bum.
Well, fuck you.
I like how Med turned around. Hey Scout, if the giants aggro you, you should run behind them so it pulls their back towards the pyro.
Soldiers got it.
Demo keeps taking my goddamn ammo box. That's the second person I've said up your butt to that they've told me fuck you in like the past 3 days.
Okay, JH?
Yeah?
I'm gonna... you need to remove the teleporter real quick. Okay, I'm gonna jump up there.
Where?
Replace...
Where? Where? Hurry before
shit.
I die.
Okay, just place it right by the soldier. Should be fine.
Left or right of him?
Left. Right here.
Ah! Getting our mistake. Don't shoot the buster! You don't want him deadened by the soldier. Where? Reflex.
Okay. Thanks, Ted.
Pyro, I saw those reflex. You are a lifesaver.
I told him to do it. Don't give him any credit. He would have ignored your ass.
Hey, I don't ignore people's butts. Yeah, so I was right. I can control the direction I shoot.
Hello, Crockett's coming towards my face hole.
Out of ammo.
What do
Spencer?
You mean? Oh, I guess I didn't put you right next to the ledge. Can I place it through that bar?
There wasn't getting any lighter. Beautiful.
Does that reach you, soldier? Good.
I'm moving this.
Thank. I forgot I don't have Rescue Ranger. Whoops.
Well done. Well. Greet it to an upgrade station and prepare for the next wave. This should be a lot easier.
79,000 and 9 damage by the soldier.
How much does it say I've done?
76,000. 555 points. Nice. And I got 505, and Demo's got 399. Lots of bueno points.
Lots of good things happening right now. So I'm trying to think.
Movement speed. I want movement speed.
You're all right, Doc. JH.
What?
Backing up. I know what I must do.
What? Soldier?
You are going to put me in the sniper spot.
I can't really put a teleporter up there, sir.
You can't?
No. I can put you in the bad sniper spot if that's what you want. Here, take the telly.
I will see how my flames reach that.
Oh, wait, can I put it up here? Nope. The thing pops up, but I can't actually put it up there. I can put it in the bad sniper spot.
Alright, let me get over there real quick. Moving out. Let me bounce my way over.
Back here, Med. Over here, Sawbones. We're gonna try pyro up here.
The farther back I am, the better my spread is.
Yeah, but the problem is can you? You're gonna not be able to hit, like if I'm right here.
Yeah. All right. Well, we'll try it out. I get better control over stairwell this way, and I still get down to spawn.
If you shoot yourself so that you would be flying over that way,
that's what I'm trying to do.
Would your range be perfect for stairs and bottom? But the problem is that we're gonna have to move, soldier. Soldier, we're gonna have to move you. I'm moving this. Where did you even go? There wasn't getting any lighter. I'm moving this. Does that reach you, Fried?
Not quite, almost.
Now?
Not yet.
Moving out.
Yep.
I saw it go for like half a second. Is it still reaching?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that reach you, soldier, before you die? We're gonna try and get it as far over as we can.
As a bonus, flames reach through.
That works. Okay, we'll do it right there.
So, I actually have a really good range right here.
Oh, it doesn't?
Right there, maybe.
Does that still reach you, Fred?
Yeah.
Okay. Does that reach you now, soldier?
Yes.
Okay, just try to prevent the giant from getting over there, because he'll run over the telly.
Wow, my range is so fucking OP over here. Holy shit.
Can you get the snipers if they were to spawn?
We'll see if I can get the snipers from back here. I might.
Is it still reaching you, soldier? Okay, good. I wish I had sprays enabled. I need to memorize these spots. Okay, it's the third rail over, right on the edge of the grate.
Is this the one with the big guy coming first?
Yeah, the launching boy. Well, you can just shoot right below your feet since there's a giant ceiling right above you, you know?
I should really memorize this fucking... this part, this put on this... what is this?
I'm recording.
Strategy.
I can send you the video once it's uploaded.
What?
I will put a link to it in that Discord when it's uploaded if you want to join it. It's an MvM Discord.
And, well, other things, but mostly MvM. Nah, he's not trying to plug his YouTube channel, trust me. He's got like 14 subscribers. We just post recordings occasionally.
That's more than I have.
All my meme content goes there. Easy.
I got a few hundred, but that's because I used to post a lot of
Minecraft Let's Plays.
No, I used to record classical pieces on the piano and upload.
I mean, hey, that one guy from that one show who's dead now, he's got a million subscribers. So I mean,
what show, Jontron?
No, the...
Wait, is Jontron dead?
The Stefan guy from, Lazy Town.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, what?
We're all doing pretty bad compared to that guy. I mean, he's dead and he's got over a million subscribers.
Backing up. Also, he's a meme, so... help, I guess.
Holy shit, I'm reaching him.
Beautiful. Oh wait, I'll put the sentry behind him. Duh. Ah, he's shooting there. Oh, he's shooting me. Are you getting crits from that?
Yes.
Ah, I died. Don't revive.
Oh, damn.
Thanks.
Soldier, your rocket specialist is keeping him in place, and that's just amazing for me.
Oh, rip scout.
Alright, you can stop shooting him if you want. He needs to walk over here.
See, now you're hurting yourself. Easy. Oh, I forgot I had the Widowmaker. Please kill him before he gets to Telly, thanks.
Holy shit. Wait, yep. I can get snipers.
Woohoo! Oh, I should grab movement speed. Whoops. Someone's telly is broke, and I need to go fix it. Oh, both of them are. Ah! Sorry
I love how they turn backwards.
Getting you splashed for a second.
I think I found the best spot in the game.
Yeah, this isn't broken at all.
No, I wouldn't call this broken. I just call this unconventional strategy. Yeah, that's right. We're innovators. I'm moving this.
That there wasn't getting any lighter. This last part won't be stupid easy. Nah. You guys will have to make sure.
Look at the heavies aiming towards the ceiling.
Hey,
that's the best part.
You, soldier, you'll have to make sure that the NG bots don't get set up behind you guys, or else they'll be able to shoot you. Because the sentry aim is not fucked up by this. I don't think. I'm pretty sure last time we had a sentry set up once, it fucked everyone.
The fucking laser light show.
NG's at the stage though.
What?
It's only get on one.
What'd he say?
I don't know.
Oop.
Oh, I'm lagging.
Have you tried get good? There wasn't getting any lighter. Oh, hello, 994 ping. That's beautiful.
Well, your internet must suck a lot of dick.
I'm moving this. Packing up.
It's AT&T.
I'm moving this.
Here, I'm going to place the sentry down behind the barrel, so hopefully the NGs won't get by, but there will be the NG that will try to set up over here behind this wooden pallet down here that I'm jumping by up here, sir. I am 1 kill away from a sentry buster.
This is the easiest game I've ever played.
Ow. I'm gonna let it kill the bus thing. Whoops. I'll kill it over here though. Sentry's up in the corner.
I got it.
Wow. After I die, I see how it is.
You're welcome. It's just how much I care about you, JH.
Oh, hello lag. Respawn lag. Oh, scout missed the giant money in the back. Whoops.
Hello?
Hello, hello,
hello.
Hello.
You're still alive. You didn't lag out.
Woohoo! You get to witness this for one more wave. So next wave, do we want to set someone upstairs or nah?
No, I can get them all from down here.
Okay. The sentry's back up again, by the way. Ow.
Pyro with greater range than sentry.
Easy.
What is this nonsense? It's total fucking bullshit.
Okay, my sentry should be good to get those sentries now.
You know what's weird? It's weird. Like, out of all the people online playing TF2, playing MvM right now,
this is like the first time we've seen this.
And this is the only game to have ever been done like this on Metro.
Well,
no one else in the whole community is doing this right now,
I guess.
Like, that's pretty wild.
Ow. Sentry's back up again. What the hell, Pyro? You guys have done 150,000 and 128,000 damage. Nice.
Soldier did the 128, right?
No.
No, he did the 150. That figures.
He's gonna have more damage, obviously.
I mean, he's got... He isn't restricted in his aim. There I go. Hey, go.
Wow.
Thank you, Chad.
I'm gonna die. This fell apart while I was gone.
Yes, it did.
We've only got the gauntlets to worry about. I can't shoot them because they're right behind me.
One more. Oh, and a giant soldier.
Giant.
I believe in you, soldier.
Wait, I can just spam.
Here, this telly will take you there. You want to wait for it?
Well, you're taking too long.
I know. Yeah. I don't have $50. I'm sorry.
I'm moving this.
You probably turn around, Cypher. That's a spy, isn't it? Fuck.
Hello there. Ripgate. Alright, we're gonna have to reposition.
It's okay. The second gate's actually better for this strat.
Well, we need to move you, don't we?
Yeah, take it away.
There
wasn't getting any lighter.
Where am I going?
We are just gonna just put me right here.
Sure,
honestly.
You don't want the roof or anything?
Okay. All right, I'll deal. Let's go up here, right on the corner. You ready, Ted?
Hey, we need to focus these scouts first. Oh, I wish I had $50 when I had that canteen.
Oh, right, I don't have the range anymore. Fuck. Alright, yeah, over here on this telly.
Here, we'll just wait for these. We need the gate to be clear. Or we need scout bots to die. Ugh.
Shit. We're gonna lose last.
Yeah. Okay, you can set up at the frickin' bomb hatch and you can get full range of the entire map. Easy.
Like a lot.
You wanna do that?
Yeah, hold on. Alright. Put me up. Just put me right here at this corner.
Why? You can't get anybody who goes past us if you do that. I think you should be back here.
Just put me on the ground. I don't need to be anywhere high.
Well, why do you need to be in a telly then at that point?
Because I'll still not have aggro, but I'll be close range.
I don't know about that one. There's demo knights.
Yeah, JH, well, while you're doing that, they're getting past, so...
Well, I'm setting up my sentry on last. Sniper's a goner! Bomb box down! There wasn't getting any lighter.
Is that what it is? Yeah, just put me on the hatch. Fuck it. This took a turn.
What went wrong again? Okay, I think me going to the bathroom was the mistake here.
Yeah.
I think you need a crit canteen.
Hmm. I had three.
Or crit resistance. Because if a random stray crocket finds its way to you, you're dead. Mm-hmm. So, like...
I've got max crit resistance. Crit res.
He's still over there. Don't kill yourself yet.
Not.
That reaches you, right? The dispenser.
Yes.
Teleporter coming right up.
soldiers are gone.
Perfect. Alright, and I'll use my crit canteens on the anything coming towards the gate this time. So I have full reach over that stairwell.
I'm gonna go grab an upgrade canteen, even though it brings great shame upon me.
This isn't exactly a standard strat.
Well, I don't have enough money to buy anything else.
Yeah.
I had $70 or whatever.
Oh, how about the soldier and I are... There we go, and I'll take... As a bonus, no spy aggro.
Spice can't get you.
Nope.
Hey soldier, please spy check whenever you hear the spies thing, because Pyro can't reach.
Bro, I hate you, soldier.
Hi there, soldier. Ha! The soldier shot a rocket straight to my death camera.
Oh, this is going way more smoothly.
Let me say that.
Didn't lose a gate.
Didn't have the sentry die. Easy. Didn't get random Crockett killed. This is an RNG strat. It's all dependent on not accidentally getting hit by a Crockett. Come on, where is the spy check I ordered? You have destroyed all
spiders. Revive!
Being dead just got me mad.
Packing up.
Last of the Gatebot scouts. We should be good to go now. Place my sentry there so it hopefully aggroes. Hello, spy bots.
You weren't kidding about that crit resist, because what did I just get crocketed?
Told ya. I don't like that Spybot's disguise don't give you ammo on hit with Widowmaker.
Yeah. I don't like that they don't give you Uber Charge either.
Well, I think I can understand the, actually, I guess my argument applies to both the Widowmaker and Ubercharge. If you had two medics healing a spy on the enemy team that was, like, working for you, then it would be infinite Uber or infinite metal, so I guess I understand why. Because right now you'd have to hit him once, then give him overheal. Although, there's always the random crit chance that you accidentally kill him, but I guess if you used a dead ringer or something, you'd be fine.
Yeah.
Although, the new dead ringer with the recharge rate, yeah. Ow. Sir, I have enough ammo. Thank you very much.
Mommy, help!
Here come the spy. I ain't got time to die.
I've never heard so many hit sounds in
my
life.
Do you have hit sounds on?
I always have hit sounds on.
So, are you enjoying your hit scan flamethrower, Fried?
Yes.
Boys.
Guess its head was burning.
Hit scan flamethrower op. Soldier almost got 200,000, you almost got 150,000.
Nice.
No, I don't have kill telebinds. Let me grab you. Oh, I can't grab it. 0 out of 10. Oh, I guess that made you fly. I didn't get to see
it. Sure did. So what do you need to finish?
Empire!